When you go to school during the day, you get hungry, right? Before and even after lunch. So here, for our stay healthy tip for today. If you are one of those teenagers who goes to school, you eat breakfast at 6 o'clock in the morning and you get a little tummy ache, pack yourself a little bag of maybe some nuts, maybe some cranberries, dried cranberries, or even some mixed fruit. Put it in a little bag, put it in your backpack, and then you got a snack for the day, and it's healthy, and you're keeping your bellies full. Wasn't that nice? Did you know that before? Did you pack some fruit before? Are you gonna pack some fruit now? Yeah, see? So whenever you get that little need to put a little something on your belly, make sure you pack something nice and healthy like some fruit or some mixed nuts or some trail mix even. And you will be able to get through the rest of your day. And that's my Teens Rock tidbit on your health tip for the day. Now we got that Royal Ivy sneaker.
New Balance.
New Balance is signed. Look, got the autograph on it. It's slightly big, so you might not want to put it on
your foot. It's a nice sneaker, too. Got his number on it.
Got everything on here. This is what you want. And if you feel like you can get this sneaker, then we want to hear from you. Write us a little note and tell us why you feel like you're the best team to win the Royal Ivy sneaker. Send the email to teensrock215@yahoo.com. What's up, Teens Rock Dance Crew and Dance Party? We got a special artist with us right here. We got Del P in the house. Give it up for Del P.
Give it up for Del P.
Now, I know that you have been discovered by Kendrick the Family Soul, which is for Teen and Asia. Tell me a little bit about yourself.
Well, I'm from West Philadelphia. I've been rapping about since I was 9 years old. Well, I done been everywhere trying to get this music going, getting busy.
So tell me, you've opened for some really good artists. Tell me who the artists are that you've opened for.
I opened for Fabulous, Memphis Bleek,
okay,
Mario, State Property. It's my time, man.
So you did a little bit of everything.
So I'm saying he's already a star. Win. So also, you've been featured on 100.3. You were the Hall of Famer on 100.3.
On Battle with the Beats, where they play two songs and they let the city pick. They picked me 2 weeks straight and they gave me the Hall of Fame.
Give a shout out for that Hall of Fame.
He's a Hall of Famer on 100.3. Now you've been on tour. You've been to DC, Virginia, North Carolina, everywhere. You've been all over. So you've toured already and you just got signed to a digital label. Explain to everyone what that means.
Basically, if y'all pay attention to the industry, y'all know it's not a lot of records being sold in the stores. So the digital deal is like the best type of deal right now, because you split 50-50 with the label and creative, you get to do you.
And also, so that means that a lot of your work will be online. So, you know, we live in an internet world. Everybody's online, so we can get your stuff online, huh? All right, on iTunes, we can get Del P. So, y'all pick up that Del P. Now, you're going to do a little something for us right now. Y'all ready to see the performance?
Yeah.
And
it's called Rock the Party.
All right, it's called Rock the Party.
So we're going to say it's Team Rock the Party.
Let's rock the party.